how to make a magazine rack in 5 minutes. Let's start it. To build it, we will need 2 pieces of pallet wood. First, we mark the center line, both directions. Put the thickness into the center line. So this will be cut out. So here we can see the line, and this is the cutting line. It's cutting inside. Done. If the board doesn't fit another board, you have to use a rasp. Done. You saw how to make the magazine rack, but now let's sand it down and make it good looking. You can also use your hands and sand it down with sandpaper. don't have to make it perfect, because we will use some fire to make it beautiful. Let's start the fun part, playing with fire. Take some cleaner and wipe it off. Done! Now let's take some 120 sandpaper. Done. If you like fire, like the video now. What small project should we do next time? Comment below. If you want to see more, subscribe.